So,
you want to kill him? You want to kill him? I want to kill him.
What about you, Mr. Vic?
I'm going to kill you.
Oh, for better, of course, yeah. But it looks like we have ourselves a genuine conundrum. A quandary, if you will. A real-life dilemma. So, I thought we play a game. One hand. The winner decides who lives and who does not.
Same goodbyes?
Same hello.
You think your wife can hear you?
No.
Then why bother?
Maybe I'm wrong.
You're going to die.
Maybe not.
Goodbye to you, my trusted friend.
A new day is dawning. New ideas, new rules, new management.
We've known each other since we were 9 or 10.
Who is this?
The Marquis de Grammont.
Challenge him to single combat. Win or lose, it's a way out. I don't sit at the table.
Your family does.
Please pray for me. I was the black sheep of the family.
A man has to look his best when it's time to get married. Or buried.
I'm going to need a gun.
Goodbye, my friend. It's hard to die.
If you win, the table will honor its word. You will have your freedom.
Under the old laws, only one can survive. Failure to meet at sunrise will result in execution.
Last words, Winston?
Just have fun out there.
I want you to find your peace. But a good death only comes after a good life.
You and I left a good life behind a long time ago, my friend.